14-year-old boy is charged with killing a teenage girl in Redding. They say the boy opened fire Friday night, killing the 16-year-old and injuring a 17-year-old girl after two girls got into a fight in the city's Oak Brook Homes neighborhood. Police say the boy was under supervision for previous violent offenses. He is charged as an adult.